American Red Cross Month, and the Southeast Louisiana chapter hopes people here will take this chance to sign up and volunteer. We're joined now live on the broadcast by Kay Wilkins, a very familiar face, of course, with the American Red Cross. Good to see you again, Kay.
Hi, good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you. So this is an important month. You know, so often we hear February is this month, this is this month, this is this month. This is a very important one because we're talking about investing in our own community. Talk about that.
We are. And you know, we were just talking about Katrina and some of the things that we've lost, but some of the things that we've gained since Katrina is an awareness of what it's like to give back to the community. And we're using March, which is the officially proclaimed month as the Red Cross month of the year, when we can talk to volunteers, meet them at the places where they spend a lot of their time. So we're out in the shopping centers on the weekends, we're having community fairs, and we're talking to people about the need to do two things: be prepared for any disaster that may occur, sign up for first aid, CPR classes, and then volunteer. Do something good for the community, do a good turn for your neighbor, be a Red Cross volunteer.
Yeah, that's awfully important. And you know, we know, we are so acutely aware here in Southeast Louisiana of the importance of the Red Cross, having used it ourselves so often after Katrina. I guess the question is, right now people's, their purses are tight, they can't really afford a lot perhaps right now. This is wonderful because it's just a matter of time, right?
It's just a matter of time, and you really can't put a price tag on time, but you can see the results. It's a matter of taking some training now, learn first aid, learn CPR skills. As we go into the water, into the summer season, we're going to need to know water safety.
Yeah.
Learn those skills because you'll have a safer way to spend your time and enjoy it with your family, but then also you will make your family a lot safer. And then also, volunteer with the Red Cross. One of the best, hardest job, one of the best ways you can feel good at the end of the day is when you've worked really hard, helping people recover from a disaster, being the shoulder that people lean on when a disaster strikes them, whether it's a fire, whether it's a flood, whether it's a hurricane. And we need the help. We need people to help us get the message out, teach people how to be prepared, teach
sure.
people how to be safe.
You know, as hurricane season approaches, many people start getting anxiety. Maybe you could take that nervous energy and put it right into this, right, as a volunteer?
It is. It's all about being empowered. You know, it's all yeah. about the knowledge we know because we get a little sense of control. So if we know a little bit, if we know that it's time now to start building our supply kit, staying informed, working, having a plan to be safe, whether it's for hurricane evacuation, we're going to be better able to help others when an event strikes.
What's the number to call if people want to volunteer?
Very easy. 800-229-8191. Pick up the phone, call us.
All right. Sounds good. Kay Wilkins. You sold a lot of people, hopefully, just now. Of course, March being American Red Cross Month. Kay Wilkins with the Red Cross. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Thanks for